The test of my new camera, everyone. Where's the fuel cap? Release. Ugh. Come on. It's really nice. There's the dome light. There's the dash. See if the miles show up. Focus camera. There we go, it's focusing. There's the keys. It's in the ignition. No mirrors or anything. That sucks. Oh, this one does, but no lock. Just the mirror. There's the radio. There's the 5-speed automatic transmission. The button won't work because the key is not in the ignition. There's the back. There's the light. This is my mamaw's car. Once again, this transmission. Let's give you the underhood. Oh, no. I want to. What's this? Oh, just extra storage. And then the vent. See, look, the miles won't show up. Like, again, there's this. No mirror, unfortunately. There's the stuff for your windshield and stuff. There's a transmission. Change pocket. Now let's go ahead and pop the trunk, get a view of back there. Ugh. Oh, man, this car is comfortable. Center console, cup holder. Yep. Cup holders. Back right there. We're thinking where you can lift it up. Yep. There's light. Zoom in. Me and my new camera, Sony. Sony DSC W730. Oh, focus camera. Here's the remote. This is my grandma's car. See? See the light flickers when I do it. Oh, a little bit. Check out. Trunk opens pretty far. Small trunk, but yeah. There's the fuel door. Whoops. Whoops. That's still okay. This is a 2011 model. Pretty good size of legroom back here. I'm probably about 6 feet, a little bit, probably. Not sure how many feet I am. I think it's coming with the smart key access system. There's the dash. Door lock. Not too bad for a 2011. That was like a 2003 or something. Not bad. Of course, can't forget that. See, the fuel door won't open because it's got to be open from the inside. Whatever the heck that name spells.
What, that logo on the back?
That right there. Sentra, whatever it is. Sentra. No parking assist on this car. Get a view of the engine. There's the trunk and the fuel door. There's the underhood. Focus camera. There's the battery. Alternator. This in one of my videos. There's the underneath of the car. Yep. Hold on. Oh, there's the latch. Well, guys, I really did hope you enjoyed the tour. So, with that said, that's it.